This summer at ABC 27, we got some exciting new tools to help you make it through this hurricane season. While our graphics look the same, we've got a handful of new products never seen before that we'll be using a lot in the coming months. So we're going to familiarize you with a few of them. Saharan dust is one of them. This tracks Saharan dust all the way from the Sahara over the Atlantic to the U.S. This is important because it can inhibit hurricane development. It also can lead to poor air quality and low visibilities here in the U.S. Also, atmospheric moisture. This is the opposite of Saharan dust. Instead of showing dry air, this shows the available moisture over the Atlantic and land. More moisture helps fuel and strengthen hurricanes. Last but not least, the Barren Hurricane Index. Now, this one puts all those factors that influence tropical development together into a very simple way to explain the tropical environment in four categories from unfavorable to favorable. This hurricane index has been proven successful by multiple case studies after storms. Now, I've never used any of those graphs before, and you'll likely be seeing them coming a lot in the next few months. One that we have used before and you're familiar with, but will also help us this hurricane season, is the hand tracker. Hurricanes are known to bring some possible severe weather, including tornadoes inland. With the hand tracker, we can bring you down to street level and show you in your community where the highest threats are with any potential severe weather within a hurricane.